Benton, do you know what we are doing? Dino Benton's pockets. Here, okay. Can you count your feet and open your eyes?
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wow. That looks amazing.
That's easy. You just slide it off.
You just slide it off. And what does it say on there?
Mystery Dino.
Is it a dino pocket?
Dino mystery.
Oh, look. So, it's going to be a surprise dino skeleton inside. Let's have a look.
Okay, that's easy.
Wow, so inside the mouth, there's another skeleton. And is there some instructions and some pictures? So we've got the instructions out. Is there anything else inside there, Aiden?
Stickers?
Some stickers, cool. Maybe it's for decorating. It's okay, it's a windy day, so things might get blown away. So it shows you how to connect the skeleton pieces together.
And you can pick your favourite dino.
You can make your favourite dino. Who do you think that is? Which dino is that?
T-Rex.
T-Rex, wow. He's the king of the dinosaurs, that one. He was the best. Was he the best dinosaur? I think, was he the strongest dinosaur?
Mm-hmm. Which dinosaur you like?
And what's number two?
Victor, how old do you have to? Number one, Dixie.
Guys, so here are the instructions. So we do have a Tyrannosaurus. So we need to get all the pieces fixed together. Think we can do the challenge?
Uh-huh. Challenge is accepted.
But
let's try
to
do this at your house.
But
why are we going to use money?
Yes, without using money.
But how often did you have to buy that many toys?
Right, so here's the instructions and we're going to fix it and then we'll show you once it's done. See you in a bit.